StudyItOnline.com/LiveWire.
Here, touch it. Feel it.
No, don't touch it. It's all gross.
Oh, dude, disgusting. Feel that. It's like Naga hide. Touch it.
No, I don't want to touch it. Get away from me. You're gross.
Oh.
But it's not just that. I mean, if I get a scab, it's coming off. I can't resist it. I got to pick the scab off. I was telling you guys earlier, I used to have a wart on my elbow. I would pick that thing off every week, and it would bleed for an hour afterwards, and I wouldn't care.
It's anxiety.
Yeah, exactly.
It just would feel so good.
Stress and anxiety.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm a popper. I mean, I'm not going to sit there and let some great big whitehead hanging on my face. I see that thing. It gets going quick. But with, like, scabs and moles and stuff and fingernails, like those cuticles.
Oh, yeah, I pick my fingernails off. I'll chew them off, and then I'll chew on them in my mouth for, like, 20 minutes.
That's so disgusting.
Dude.
Remember, I chewed off Josh's toenail a couple years back.
I do remember
right on
that.
The air.
He tried to, but he couldn't get through that bad boy. It was tough.
Yeah. I think I blocked it out.
I don't remember. I do have to cut. Trim the toenails.
Let me see.
I've let them.
Mike.
I've let them go astray.
Let's see.
Pretty
please.
Bad.
Josh?
I don't know. It's
the
very
focus
bad.
Of this break. No, the focus of the break has now shifted.
And no,
yes,
I would.
It's.
I've officially shifted it. Let me see your toenails.
Okay, if you're making the call.
Coming up, we will take calls about you picking your body parts. Oh. Mike picks his thumb out of stress and anxiety, of fear of being fired or replaced by a female.
I would like to just say. That it's very difficult for me to cut my toenails because I lift my foot onto the counter in my bathroom because I always forget that I could actually sit down and
why don't
do
you
it.
Stand on the toilet and clip them into the toilet?
Yeah, well, I'm not bright enough to. You're taking a picture,
you're
Mike?
Damn right, we're taking a picture.
Hell yeah, the people need to know.
Oh my God!
Oh!
I gotta get an up close. Don't take a picture. Take that sock off.
Stop.
Oh,
I wanna take a picture.
No, we need photographic evidence. That's amazing, dude. Oh. Holy cow.
Josh,
my foot is shaking.
At Scott98Rock, at JSS98Rock, we're going to tweet a photo of this. That is the longest toenail I've ever seen in my life in person.
It's so jagged. It's so thick. You're like an eagle.
Don't touch me. Get your...
Did you get a picture?
Yeah.
Look at the photo.
Oh my God.
How do all of your socks not have massive holes in the front of them? Joshua!
I got a lot of socks.
How do you not trip on them? I mean, they're like half an inch off your toe.
How have you not sliced someone's Achilles tendon with those
you
things?
Have disgusting feet, too.
You know what those
I do
boys?
Not.
God, yeah, you
what
do.
What are you talking about?
Your
What's
toes
wrong with
like
my feet?
Overlap and stuff? This toe goes under, this toe goes over. The pinky's completely underneath.
It's chaos.
My toes do kind of look like fingers. They're very long.
Oh my God. I can't. I'm going to vomit.
I didn't think I was going to see that.
Woo! I may vomit. Dude, what is with you?
It's like those boots that gamblers used to wear with a knife attached to the bottom of them. Anybody remember that from Roadhouse when Patrick Swayze drew attention to the one guy's knife boot? You have natural knife boot feet.
You know, it's like a weight off my shoulders now that I've revealed that.
Why don't you just cut them?
We have to do something.
We have clippers back in the office.
I think I might have them in my pocket.
I don't want to use your clippers.
Here. I got it.
I'm not letting anybody.
I got it.
No, I'm not using anybody's clippers. Go away.
Those aren't gonna. Are you
kidding
me?
Yeah, those are for the hand. Those are not gonna work. Those will break.
That's like trying to shoot a plane out of the sky with a BB gun. That ain't happening.
Sometimes I do have to spend quite a while on one nail to get to cut through because it's so thick.
It's incredible. I had no idea.
Oh, next week, will you allow us to get a professional? None of us. A professional to handle them things.
Oh yeah, I would love to be pampered.
Mike,
I love being pampered.
Next week we are pampering Josh Spiegel. I want a foot treatment. I want those things where he puts his feet in the water and little fish nip away at the dead skin. I want someone in here with a belt sander. I want a flamethrower. I want all of us in hazmat suits.
I feel so bad for whoever's gonna have to do that.
I want a team of women down there.
They should be honored to touch my feet.
But what,
they should kiss my feet.
We should say, too, you don't wash your feet in the shower either, right?
Well, the soap falls on them, the soap water.
It's disgusting.
That's not a scrub. That's... Oh!
it's just I start to fidget and pick, and it feels good to pick. It's like a release.
Yeah, it's like a cutter.
And the closest thing
that's
to my
fingers.
That's why
they cut, for the release.
So I can feel something.
Yeah.
I've never been into that, but.
It's the form of it. It's self-mutilation. You're self-mutilating. What's the difference?
You're eating your own flesh. Terminus Anderson.
The other day, my mom used to pick her eyebrows out of anxiety.
She's and a puck. She's,
there's still some left, but she has to pencil in most.
People that pull their hair out, I think it's called trichinosis or something like that.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, I can't get into that.
I know. It's a trichopenios.
That's it. That's exactly what it is.
Chickapeniosis.
Chick-fil-A penises. That's exactly what it is. Well, in the midst of that conversation, this thing hung a hard left. And Josh revealed to us, speaking of nails, it's been a hot second since you cut yours on your feet at JSS98Rock, at Scott98Rock. Photos are up. And we reeled back in horror.
The photo.
It's not a good photo, though, because the longest part of the toenail on the big toenail is hidden by the second toe. It's even more horrific in person.
Yeah, the photo does not do it justice.
He's got them weird hobbit feet with his toes all crisscrossed.
Look, they're not hobbit feet.
Going on an adventure somewhere.
Pretty damn close to a hobbit foot. If you showed me that picture, I would say hobbit. Hobbit.
Have you ever seen the beauty mark on the bottom of my fourth?
No, I'd love to.
Okay. I'd love to, Josh. If you can go ahead and pull that out.
All right.
And we'll get to our camera again. Get that ready. Cassandra, Brian, Mike, Phil, Rich, we'll get a hold of you.
Abnormally large beauty
mark. Let's get a look at this.
Gotta get all the lint off.
Oh, look at the cheese falling out of that.
Get a picture of the big toenail again.
I should probably see if it's not shaped. What is that? It's a beauty mark.
No, it's cancer.
Definitely a tumor.
Is it? Oh, dude.
Is there a discoloration?
What? Okay, I'm coming around. Mike.
I've had it since I was a baby.
That's not a beauty mark, dude.
Yeah, it's a beauty mark. I've had it since I was a baby.
Mark.
Hate to break the news to you, that is not a beauty mark.
Dude. Yeah, that's a definitely look outable thing.
That is what you call not a beauty mark.
Oh, but I've always had it.
I'm still alive.
Get a picture of the big toenail, Mike. It
don't
just
touch
fully
me.
Exposed.
Oh no, Josh!
Don't touch it.
Yeah, just like that. Just like look how long. Look at the sharp edge. That sharp inner edge.
Mike, don't mess with my feet, because I'll kill you. I'll kill you.
Try and cut a piece of paper with it.
Oh, you got it. That's the picture I wanted. That's the picture I want. I'm going to tweet another one. At Scott98Rock, you horrific
what
human
do you
being.
Smell? You're holding your nose. Don't touch me.
We're going to see if we can slice paper with it.
It's not even alive.
All right, let me turn it.
It's not alive.
Oh.
That is so rigid.
Here, can you slice paper with it?
Can you slice my breakfast bar with it? Slice off a chunk of my breakfast bar with it.
You're going to grate the breakfast bar.
Oh!
Oh, look at the size of the slash.
Whoa, here, try to slice this up in the skin of the banana.
Oh, yeah, open the banana.
It's pretty tough.
I'm not a circus act. Right,
see if it'll slice into the banana skin.
With Eagle Spiegel.
Now go long ways, Mike. Yeah, go long ways. Mike, long ways. Turn the banana long ways.
You gotta go with the grain.
Yes, there you go.
Oh,
I think I found a new career.
Yeah, as a can opener.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Sliced my banana.
No.
That was his toenail.
Oh.
Sliced my banana.
Oh, dear. That's just terrible.
Oh, God.
My goodness.
We got to get this handled and handled now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
The 98 Rock Morning Show. With Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. 98Online.com.